Hello, if you want to answer the call on Samsung Galaxy A16 5G, if you have your phone unlocked, then you can simply swipe the answer button like that somewhere outside of it. So let me do that one more time just to show you how it looks like. Let me call myself really quickly. And there we go. So over here we have the answer button, of course, and we can just move it, for instance, to any direction. It doesn't really matter. As long as we move it for a certain distance, you will answer the call. And if your phone is locked, let's find out how it looks like. There we go. It looks pretty much the same, so you need to do the same thing. Really easy. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and see you in my next videos. Bye.